Hello everyone, my name is Tristan Sled, and welcome back to Hereafter, number 3. This is gonna be fun, because I have to start over every time I die. So for those of you who haven't seen the other two videos, Hereafter is a game that is actually beginning. Since I recorded those other two videos, it's kind of been gaining a little bit more popularity. Somebody else has started uploading on it, although I uploaded another video on it and whatnot. I'm gonna be skipping over this because I covered it in the first video, so. Those guys only have 1 HP. Basically, the number of HP is how many shots it takes to go. If I get a better gun that does more damage, then I can kill them in less hits, obviously. That guy dies in 3. Have I gone over here? That guy also dies in 3. I haven't gone over here. Oh, there's a thing! That's how close I was! I skipped some stuff. It's not running yet, so I have to get to a generator. That's what that other bullcrap was. Okay. I guess I have to drop down here. Fine. So let's see if I can get some better tactic going on. Okay, I got that one taken care of. Come on. Drop your shields. I think punches actually do more damage. At least I would think so. I'm assuming this is the generator. Sorry, I wasn't listening, Muse. Oh, shoot. This is garbage! I learned there's just as garbage there is! A bad order impression, I do! What's that? Up there. That's interesting. I'll show this to you. Because. Well, my computer records in widescreen, and of course you're seeing me now, I'm in the bottom right-hand corner. That's what works best for this game. Ah, shoot. So, you know, what's that blue bar? Forget what I was saying. That's cool. Oh, there's a thing. Kazim. No. A rusted spike? A save file! Cool! Well, I got our... So is that a new weapon? It's currently two. It's not as good as my fists. Rest in peace, metal. Not very sharp, but can still cut soft solids. I don't understand the point. If it doesn't do as much as my default weapon. Boy. This has been a better, believe it or not, this has actually all been one take. This is the first time I've sat down, played through the game, to get back to where I was, so that's cool. Gotcha! Whee! Ladders don't work. I don't know if that's the idea there. Strange power surges in the next room. Pursue caution. We wouldn't want your body to be destroyed. Oh, I think this is the boss. Yep, it's the first boss. This was in the trailer. This is why I was given the... Am I getting hit? I think I have to go over here and like... Good to know that they could be bothered to animate different things held instead of just one thing all the time. Also, it does a different attack for whichever thing is prevalent. I'm gonna die. I am so gonna die. I know how to kill it. What? Oh, the yellow thing shot out. I died! This is gonna be one of those fights, isn't it? It just stopped recording. Okay. So it just pops up saying, get more time. You have 15 minutes left until you're locked out. I don't get locked. I get locked out at 11. It's at 5. Okay, we're back. Yeah.
Yeah!
For a while, so I wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching this video. This has been a fun, very fun. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, share, comment, and subscribe to Cal Films to see more videos like this, as well as other kinds of videos. I want to thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!